do what it is, it's a role that's going to give us some service at the family block. Dan ini saya di Stadium Panasonic untuk bawa anak buah dia tournament taekwondo.
Saya dengan dia ni, ha?
Yes.
And there is my little champion. There she is. There's my little champion.
Sampai pun tadi macam ngam-ngama. So dalam nombor dia awal. So kemungkinan besar akan dapat dia tengok fight dia awal, dia fight awal lah. Let's see how it goes.
Kakak takut ke? Kakak takut? Nice. Apa lawan je?
So, satu berita yang separa gembira, kakak baru just been given a win sebab her opponent DNS, did not show. So, free ticket to the next round lah. So, sekarang ni tak tahu next match pukul berapa. Kemungkinan besar mungkin dah nak lunch time tu baru the next match, because to my understanding there's about 100 schools participating. So tunggu lah kakak punya next match.
Okay, sebelum korang tengok what my niece fights, I just want to say one thing, that she is fighting a red belt and she is currently a yellow belt. So that you see there's a difference between ranks there. So it's a bit unfair, but still, so I can say it's a bit unfair, like that's all I can say, it's unfair. She shouldn't have fought a red belt, she should have fought the person at the same ranks, that's all. Okay, now I hope you guys enjoy her fight.